morning, Christian friends.
Good morning.
Isn't it a glorious day?
Amen.
It's wonderful. It's a beautiful Sabbath. It is even more beautiful that we are having so many visitors. We are having the beautiful group who blessed us. And that is from Harrisonburg, Pastor Sifa and his choir. And then we have other visiting friends with us today. What a beautiful day. Can you stop a while to think what it will be in heaven? When we all come from the east and the west and from the north and from the south.
Lord.
And we will worship before the Lord.
Amen.
Oh, that will be a grand and beautiful day. Let us all, by the grace of God, be sure that we are not left out. That we are in that grand gathering when Jesus himself will be at the head. Oh, what a beautiful day that will be. Now this morning, what should be my announcements? Let me check and see if there is anything pops on the screen. No, I don't see anything on the screen, so then maybe I have to read all these announcements. We have here, don't forget to pray for the property, the land that we need to sell, which is on Holland Road. Please remember that in your prayer. Let me see, and we have our Wednesday night. Every Wednesday night, our prayer meeting. Please come and join us. And we also have here, home Bible group study. Oh, we will have to see Pastor E about that. And then we have on the 22nd of August, we will have Tracing the Footsteps of Jesus.
That's what Pastor Ellie wanted me to mention, that starting on the 22nd, that's a Friday at 7 o'clock. And what he's asking and what we need to do is please take some of the postcards out there and share them with our neighbors and with our friends, and even if you don't have friends, share them with the people we work with. But he's also asking, that's supposed to be funny, but it didn't catch up, right? But also, we'd like to talk maybe with some of our youth, if they can stay or meet during the potluck, to share it with the neighborhood around here. But it is a big event, and we'd like to make sure that everyone in the area knows about it. Okay, but we have 1,000 postcards, and it'll be great if we can give them all out. It'll be great even if we run short. I'm pretty sure we'll be able to to get some more. But thank you.
Thank you. And here we have Brother Berryeza, our head elder, to tell us about this screening.
Okay, on your way in, you were handed down a flyer like this. This is the second time that this lifeline screening is coming to our church. I don't need to mention the price because it's all in there. For every church member or that participates with this, the church will get something back for it. This is very important. I had it last year, so this is Sister Daphne. And again, they are coming back again to offer this. Preventive exam of ultrasound, carotid, your heart, your lower legs, called the PDL. And they're good because after the test, they will give you the exam result and you will in turn turn it into your primary care medical doctor. So August 21st is the day and you have to register prior to that. And if you are interested for more information, just approach me. We have this given to you, and there's one more notice posted in the bulletin board. Thank you. Thank you, Sister Deb.
You're welcome. Sister Mel.
Last year in August, we started our intercessory prayer for our school. And we received so much blessings out of it. We invited the whole churches, and it was well received, and everybody just thought that we should do it every year. So this coming Wednesday, that's August 13th, we are not having a prayer meeting here. We are all going to our school, so we can have our intercessory prayer for our school, for our students, for our parents, and for our teachers and all, and our school board members. So I invite you to please reserve that evening at 7 o'clock. It's coming Wednesday. There will be some people who will be giving testimonies of how much the Lord has blessed our school. So please come and pray with us. Send your petitions to our Heavenly Father for our school. Thank you.
Thank you, sister. And still on the note of the school, I see here that registration begins on the 12th of August from 5 to 7 p.m. So, and if you want information, you can call 757-479-002. So, okay, so I think that's all the announcements for now.